So, I'm going to be recording a video. Okay, I taught you how to make music, right? You can actually make multiple kinds of music. Two musics at the same time. Okay, let's just go here and make a music. Like, maybe, let me think of some. Yeah, now I know. Needle, Perino. Now if I play it, I can drag this clip to whatever I want. I want it to be all the way up here. Okay. So I need to know. It should give you
Needle, Perino.
It ends here. It only gives you a certain, it gives you a certain
needle. Needle.
Depends on how long whatever you use. It also choose the frames, and I also make other kinds of animations. Look.
Needle, Perino.
Let me just
Needle, Perino.
What the
Needle, Perino. Needle,
coming to me. You know?
Perino. Needle, Perino. Needle, Perino. Needle, Perino. Needle, Perino.
Where the sound
Needle,
Perino.
Needle, Perino.
So
Needle, Perino.
Needle. You can also scribble some drawings. Let me just make the razor begin of the. I can erase. I'm not going to show you how to make an animation tutorial. Of course, you can see. You can see, like, you can see the title of the video. Already says what we're doing, so. Let's go. Anyway, let's just update all of the papers to be the color. Look, you can also do this. You can go here, replay that after that. I can also go to the last tree. It's a 2 second one. Then I can click on that music, which I just made, and then look, it's here. I will press plus, and then I'll do this again, okay? Okay, so you need to drag this clip here and look.
Needle, Perino.
See? Do you hear that?
Needle, Perino. Needle, Perino.
Six minutes to go out the number. What is it?